Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name. Praise the name. Praise the name. Hallelujah. The name above every name. There's healing in the name. Wholeness in the name. Strength is in the name. Joy is in the name. Oh, peace is in the name. Oh, peace is in the name. Jesus, you're in the name. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Lord, we thank you. Yes, we thank you, God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, that you highly exalted Jesus. Hallelujah. Gave him a name above every name. Oh, Asarani Shekelana. Oh, Rini Shikili Mishanda. Bandaro Mishanda Lomoko Shanda. We cast down every high thing. Cast down imagination. Every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God. The weapons of my warfare not come, but they're mighty through God. Mighty. Mighty, hey, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. We thank you, Father. You've redeemed us. You have redeemed us. You bought us with a great price. You bought us with a great price. The price of your blood. The price of your blood. Your blood was shed for us. Your blood was shed for us. Glory, glory, you fought the battle, Hallelujah. You fought the battle for us, Hallelujah. You won the victory. You delivered us from the power of darkness. You translated us into the kingdom of your dear Son. Lord, we thank you that we are complete in you today. No, my son, Gloria. Lord, we are complete. We are complete. We can do all things through you. All things through Christ. Hey, hey, all things through Christ. Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Not by my power nor by my might. It's by your spirit. Oh, it's by your spirit. Hallelujah. It's by your spirit. Hey, it's by your spirit. Hallelujah. Oh, your grace is sufficient for me. My strength is made perfect in weakness. Oh, we thank you today, Lord. You are the light of my salvation. You are the strength of my life. Hallelujah. 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 The joy of the Lord. Your joy. Your joy. Your joy. Your joy, the strength of my life, Lord, we thank you today that no weapon formed against us will prosper. Hallelujah, Satan is defeated. We've been given power and authority over all power, over all power, all power, all power, power and authority over all power of the enemy. He's under my feet, Lord. He's under my feet, He's under my feet. He's under my feet, hallelujah. I reign in this life. We reign, we reign, we rule. Hey, 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 we above only, we are not beneath. Wallahu, we thank you today, Lord. We give you the praise, we give you the glory. Hallelujah. We give you the honor in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. A wonderful name. What a wonderful name. What a mighty name. Lala Mokoni. What a mighty name. Oh, glory. 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 Shade of me, 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 shade of Give him the glory, do his name, to the ready shutter. Give him the glory, do his name, shaking me, he's shaking. Give him the glory, do his name. Hey, his name has been highly exalted today. Hallelujah, his name has been highly exalted. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Glory, 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 glory.
The glory is due your name. Amen.
grande nande nande grande dei teria daraya dei grande dende lambo teri mi lando lambo cora batta batta teia batta mura batta yada dei la rabo cora beke la batta de dei la rabo romi cheke mura beke lambo
Yeah.
that's all right.
Right there.
Yeah, right.
I like to go in and brush my teeth, get out of the boat, because that might be out of the way. I was going to say, that was my drink, but I know that was wrong. And then I was at the stadium, just go over my bathroom, and I just said, no. No, let's get away from it. And then as I walked, she said, Jesus, make her run from it.
Yeah, you got a secret there that you can really apply. Anytime that a temptation comes to you and try to draw you back into what you're in, you can always say, Jesus, you can always agree with the word. Whenever you begin to agree with the word or say anything that relates to what God has promised you, done for you through his grace, just let something come out that pertains to your release from sin, your release from that effort. You know, I'm free. The Lord is the strength of my life. I can do all things. No weapon formed against me will prosper. My sufficiency is of him. Your grace is sufficient. Anytime you let something like that comes out, then that temptation, that desire will leave. See, that's all. I mean, see, Satan is a bluff. He makes you feel like you can't survive without giving into that.
Yeah.
And the first time you said Jesus, I mean, the thing goes. That desire goes. Hallelujah. So.
Jackson really can reach for a lot of them are in here.
It's one that 2 Corinthians 12:9, and he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most God, most gladly. Therefore will I rather glory in my infirmity that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Therefore I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, in caution and distress for Christ's sake, for when I am weak, then I am strong.
That's good.
Yeah,
that scripture is mentioning that God's strength is made, our strength is made perfect through weakness, you know, through God. God's strength is made perfect through us in our weakness. So whenever we're weak, we're still what's strong with God. If we are dependent on Him. Amen. So that's good, good. The scriptures, some of these scriptures that y'all heard me read many times. One of them is what Sister Elaine, let the Lord be magnified, which has pleasure in the prosperity of the servant. For the Lord God is a sun and shield, the Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will be withheld from them that walk uprightly. Amen. Fear not, I am with thee, be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. Yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. This is that teaching all that I did on the Lord's compassion. This is just a very good devotional type of book. Fear not, little flock, it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. The thief cometh not but for to steal and to kill and to destroy. I am come that they might have life and that they might have it more abundantly. He that spared not his own son but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things? Okay, now that's good, but the part that I really like is the part of the grace of God. We're talking about the grace of God. The grace of God, the grace of God. Okay. Grace of God, this is on page 10 if y'all have this. The grace of God was upon him. Speaking about Jesus, gracious words proceeded out of his mouth. It was by grace he tasted death for every man. The Holy Spirit is called the Spirit of Grace. Our message is called the Gospel of the Grace of God and the Word of His Grace. Grace can be seen and perceived. Grace brings salvation to us. It is through the grace of God we believe. We are saved by grace. We are justified freely by His grace. We are called by grace, into grace. It is grace that we are under. It is grace wherein we stand. We are partakers of grace. Grace teaches us to resist ungodliness and to live righteously. Grace establishes our hearts. Grace builds us up and gives us an inheritance. Grace gives us everlasting consolation and good hope. Grace helps us in the time of need. Grace is sufficient to put us over in our life, all of life, difficult. Grace causes us to reign in life. Grace enables us to serve God acceptably and to preach the unsearchable riches of Christ. Grace makes us what we are as it works in us and through us. It is the grace of God that makes us rich and meets our need. Grace is given to every believer. Grace causes us to be enriched by Him in all utterance and in all knowledge. We are told to grow in grace, to be strong in grace, to continue in grace, and to abound in grace. The word speaks of great grace, the abundance of grace, the grace of life, the dispensation of grace. His exceeding grace, the glory of His grace, the riches of His grace, the gift of grace, the manifold grace of God, the true grace of God, and the election of grace. An individual can come short of grace, receive grace in vain, fall from grace, and frustrate the grace of God. The grace of God can be abused
is an opportunity for immorality. An individual can do spite unto the spirit of grace. We have access unto this grace by faith, and it is obtained come by coming boldly before his throne. See, this is the last paragraph tells us we have access into this grace by faith, and it is obtained by coming boldly before his throne. God gives us more grace. He gives more grace to the humble and sincere. Grace is multiplied to us through the knowledge of God and Jesus our Lord. Grace is seen upon us, by waxing strong in spirit and by being filled with wisdom. Amen. So the grace of God is, if I can give you an illustration, the air conditioner unit is out there. Those are the units out there. And that's the thermostat set up there. And I turned that thermostat on. That it triggers the power, and that electric power comes through there, and that thing it kicks on, it runs from there to there, and it kicks on. So the juice, the main source, if it went for PSO, none of this would work.
Right.
PSO is the main thing, right? If that electrical power is not coming into this building and hooking into these units, we can flip that thermostat all day and it won't do a thing. So the grace is the source of everything that we get. Everything that God does for us is because of his grace. And he's got a whole bunch of it.
Can we get some great grace?
Right.
also says, be careful of those people where you go.
Where you go. Yes.
So that's teaching us that we got control of our members. And we can determine what we hear, see, go and do. So that's the reason why in our hearts and our spirits we said no. We said no to things that are contrary. Then our eyes and ears and feet have no option but to what? Amen. That's right. Amen. So we have power. You know, sometimes people feel like we ain't got power to overcome.
You do.
We got power. I mean, sometimes we just don't want to do it sometimes. So, amen. All right, I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Praise the Lord.
Okay.
Now unto him that is able to keep us from falling and to present us faultless before his presence, seated great joy. Only we ask for our opposite. Glory, honor, dominion, power, hope, and praise the Lord.